Outgoing Selangor Menteri Besar, Datuk Seri Mohamed Azmin Ali today submitted the name of his potential successor to the Sultan of Selangor for his consent. He told reporters this after an audience with the Sultan of Selangor at Istana Bukit Kayangan in SHAH ALAM today. Azmin is vacating the post after being appointed Economic Affairs Minister by Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad.
MB daripada kalangan EXCO yang telah dilantik ke macam ni Datuk?
Esok kan
kita. Alright. Okay. Ada dia rehearsal tadi?
Hanya seolah angkat sumpah besok ada EXCO baru di sini.
Tengoklah kalau ada kosong kita angkat sumpah.
Okay. When asked if a new state executive councillor will be named, Azmin said it will be known tomorrow if there is a need to fill the spot.